Hello and welcome to this journey into the unknown. In this video, we will explore the mysterious and fascinating world of black holes, from their birth to their properties, and the methods we use to study them. We will also discuss some of the current theories and future directions in black hole research. So sit back, relax, and let's dive into the mysteries of the universe. Black holes are one of the most fascinating objects in the universe. They are regions of space where the gravitational pull is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. Black holes are formed when massive stars run out of fuel and collapse under their own weight. The collapse is so intense that it creates a singularity, a point of infinite density at the center of the black hole. Black holes come in different sizes, ranging from a few times of studying the orbits of stars and gas around black holes, to determine their size and spin. Studying black holes is no easy task since they cannot be observed directly. Instead, scientists use various methods such as X-ray and radio telescopes to detect the effects of black holes on their surroundings. For example, when gas falls into a black hole, it heats up and emits X-rays that can be detected by telescopes. In 2015, scientists made a groundbreaking discovery when they detected gravitational waves, ripples in the fabric of spacetime, caused by the merger of two black holes. This discovery was made by the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO, and has since been detected multiple times. Gravitational waves have opened up a new window into the universe, allowing scientists to observe some of the most extreme and violent events in the cosmos. Despite our advances in understanding black holes, there is still much we don't know about these mysterious objects. For example, scientists are still trying to understand what happens to matter that falls into a black hole. Does it simply disappear, or is it somehow preserved inside the black hole? Another mystery is the concept of information loss, which goes against the laws of quantum mechanics. As technology and our understanding of physics continues to advance, scientists are hopeful that we will be able to learn even more about black holes in the future. One exciting area of research is the study of quantum black holes, which are theoretical objects that combine the principles of quantum mechanics and general relativity. Another area of research is the study of black hole feedback, the process by which supermassive black holes at the centers of galaxies influence the growth and evolution of their host galaxies. Black holes have captured the public imagination like few other objects in the universe. From movies and books to scientific documentaries and popular science books, the concept of black holes has permeated our culture. In recent years, popular movies such as Interstellar have showcased the scientific principles of black holes and their effects on time and space. The popularity of black holes in popular culture has also helped to raise public interest and awareness of the importance of scientific research. The study of black holes, like all scientific research, raises important ethical considerations. For example, the use of artificial intelligence and advanced technologies in studying black holes can have both positive and negative effects. On one hand, these technologies can help us to make groundbreaking discoveries and advance our understanding of the universe. On the other hand, they can also lead to potential risks such as data breaches and the potential misuse of sensitive information. The study of black holes has important implications for the future of space exploration. For example, understanding the properties of black holes can help us to develop new technologies for space travel and exploration. Additionally, the study of black holes can help us to better understand the formation and evolution of galaxies, which could have important implications for the search for extraterrestrial life. The study of black holes also has important implications for our understanding of the nature of the universe. For example, the existence of black holes challenges our understanding of the laws of physics, such as the conservation of information. Additionally, the study of black holes can help us to understand the role of gravity in the universe, and how it shapes the structure and evolution of the cosmos. Another exciting area of research in black hole physics is the study of dark matter. Dark matter is a mysterious substance that makes up about 85% of the matter in the universe but cannot be directly observed. Scientists believe that the gravitational effects of dark matter may be responsible for the formation of black holes, among other cosmic structures. The study of black holes can, therefore, help us to better understand the properties and behavior of dark matter. One exciting area of research in black hole physics is the search for primordial black holes that may have formed in the early universe. These black holes would be much smaller than the ones we observe today and could have important implications for our understanding of the universe's early history. Scientists are currently searching for evidence of primordial black holes through various methods, such as gravitational lensing and gamma-ray bursts. One of the most groundbreaking discoveries related to black holes in recent years is the detection of gravitational waves. Gravitational waves are ripples in the fabric of spacetime caused by the acceleration of massive objects, such as black holes. The first direct detection of gravitational waves was made in 2015 by the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO, which observed the merger of two black holes. The detection of gravitational waves has opened up a whole new field of research in black hole physics, allowing scientists to observe the behavior of black holes in ways that were previously impossible. The study of gravitational waves can help us to better understand the properties and behavior of black holes, as well as the nature of the universe itself. Another area of research related to black holes is the search for a theory of everything, a single, unified theory that explains all the fundamental forces and particles in the universe. Black holes play a central role in this quest, as they offer insights into the nature of gravity, one of the four fundamental forces of the universe. One promising avenue of research in this area is the study of quantum gravity, the theory that seeks to reconcile quantum mechanics, the theory that describes the behavior of subatomic particles, with the theory of general relativity, which describes the behavior of massive objects like black holes. The study of black holes can help us to better understand the nature of spacetime and the behavior of matter and energy at the smallest scales, which could be essential in developing a theory of everything. Finally, the study of black holes also raises important philosophical questions about the limits of human knowledge. Black holes challenge our understanding of the laws of physics and the very nature of the universe, and they may ultimately lead us to confront the limits of our own understanding. As we continue to study black holes and push the boundaries of our knowledge, we must remain humble and open to the possibility that there may be aspects of the universe that are simply beyond our comprehension. The study of black holes continues to be one of the most exciting and promising areas of research in modern astrophysics. From their mysterious properties to their implications for the nature of the universe, black holes offer scientists a wealth of information and insight into the cosmos. While there is still much to learn about these enigmatic objects, the future of black hole research looks bright and full of possibility. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the unknown, and we look forward to the groundbreaking discoveries that lie ahead.